Hey guys, it is me, DevinDude91 here, and we're back with another video. Today, we're playing the Giant on the Black Ops 3. As y'all know, if y'all seen my last video, it was my birthday, so it'll be birthday weekend. And now I'm gonna get a, I got a car, so I'm able to get, I got the season pass, so now I got this. And so, I'm gonna be playing a little, trying to play and survive as long as I can. So yeah, this is basically just gonna be a video where I try to survive as long as I can on the Giant. For so long, I basically know what to do. Basically, Justin told me what to do because he played this map. Well, not this map, but he played like Darius or whatever. And you have to like step on these teleporters and then come back over here, step on this. And then you can open up Pack-a-Punch, and then, yeah. Oh god, guys, Easter egg. Oh my god, it's an Easter egg. It's Origins! It's an Origins helmet. And I better not get a copyright strike for doing this, man. I swear, if I get a copyright strike for doing a video on Black Ops 3, that's gonna be weird and silly. I get, like, the cutscenes, but, like, just the regular game itself, that don't make sense at all. But yeah, so I did go over to a party like on Saturday or whatever. It was fun. We had an Xbox. We're playing some Halo Reach. I've been playing a lot of Halo Reach lately. I like it. It's a pretty fun game. Other than that, I had a pretty fun weekend. We also went to the Stars game, and the Stars won against the Blues. It was the pre-opening season, the preseason game, and they won 3-1. They could have gotten a fourth goal if they had like one more second. No, actually, maybe like a couple, like 3 seconds or more. They could have gotten one, but yeah. So, and then that. About to open that second door, so speed call there, and we gotta buy another, we gotta get more money just to turn on that. So what perks over here? Gotta see. Jug. Right, let's just go get that money from it, man. Come on, man. Let's get that money. And I finally get to play map with this pistol as a starting weapon. I wanna get Revelations when it comes out for Xbox One, because I am playing on the Xbox One, so I got all the maps besides Revelations. So, that's that. Oh, really, Milkwick's right here. That's like the most. I don't even use Milkwick anyway, so the fact that I have to play this. Eventually, I could probably do like some challenges on here. Like maybe like a wall guns only or a two box only. Or I don't know, the 114 challenge, 4 perks, 1 gun from the box and 1 pack of punch. That sounds retarded, because it is retarded. Don't judge me, but we are tacky right now, so boom, come on, we gotta get this first teleport. If you don't know how to play the map, you can just watch this video. It's a pretty simple map. It's not the hardest map. Basically, you just have to do that first. Run all the way over here. Go, 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 go. And then do that. Half of the door turns on. And wait right there. There's going to be a little drop that comes up. Like a nuke. Kaboom. That's right. Before my eyes. If fate must deserve. And now, you gotta just keep on going. Wait, I'm gonna go ahead and see what perk is back here, because I might need it eventually. Alright, let's quick arrive. There we go. Actually, I want to just go ahead and buy Quick Revive. It's only 500 points. I mean, you know, why not?
The spirit of life itself grows within me.
Copperdon. Copperdon.
Brings little comfort.
There we go, that's the second one. So now we gotta go from there, and then we gotta run all the way out to the other one, and we get to press it. And then after that, we just need one more, and we can open up Pack Punch. So yeah. If y'all didn't see my birthday gifts video, I should go watch it. I should just go watch it. I basically show you about everything I got, really. Insta-kill.
They will learn to fear Takio.
Wow, dude, look at these freaking crawlers. Alright,
send you to your ancestor.
Wow. Well, ding, ding. Jesus, what was that? I just got two notifications for no reason. There has to be a reason why, but they were like, down, 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 down. I like doing this thing where like you slide. You basically keep on sliding. Is the box even here? Nope. Well, since the box is not here, I'm just gonna go ahead and buy this.
Sorry before.
And we'll find the box eventually. All right, double taps right there. Level 6. All right, so where's the box? Is the box even here? Oh no, I know where it is. I just don't like it spawning there, because that's really like the last place that I opened. The last door that I opened. Because I don't really like to open that door. Because it doesn't make any sense to me. So, that's why I don't open it. So, if any zombies show out of nowhere, there we go, there's a zombie.
Double points
right now. There's like no zombies. Give me a double point. There's gonna be like one more zombie. Why are they spawning out of the barrier still, though? Why are they still spawning? Come on, man. There we go. How did I let my K94 customization? It's pretty cool. Wow, just enough. Except I don't even have just enough to open this door though. 1250. But the box is not here. Damn it, then where's the box at? I guess the box is in that room. I guess, and you don't know how it's gonna be in that room though. Now we gotta get 1250 points. So, bear with me guys. Gotta get some points. Yeah, I can do this. Oh yeah, comment below if y'all are even in this part of the video. What map do you got? Okay. What's your favorite map, guys? So.
This is just the beginning.
So far, mine's the giant, because I just like it. It's fun. Well, I guess we're gonna go open that door. No reason not to. Alright, the box is right here. I don't think I've ever seen the box spawn there. Well, that's the final little teleporter thing that you need to get, and then you can open a pack punch. So we're almost there. Now we got pack pooch.
I must find the ammo.
See? Now we can back punch. Fudge. Luckily I was able to get 1,000 points, so I can buy the box at least once. Because I have no ammo. Alright, so. I like how the box looks though, it's like all blue. The mana worm, and I always get this gun. I literally always get this gun. It's like the most common gun ever. I never gotten the Wonder Waffle on this. I like to call it the Wonder Waffle, so. Chill out. Comment below if there's any Easter eggs, because I want to figure out if there is actually any Easter eggs on here. I don't know. I just don't actually know if there's any Easter eggs. Which I want to know. Because it's a cutscene, so it kind of makes thinks that there's an... But that there would be an Easter egg. I like how there's like a cutscene in like before every match you play on here. That's kind of cool. No, please don't. I don't want to go down yet. I want to get Jug first. Watch out. Jesus. Holy crap. Come on, get like a ray gun or something, man. What is that? 48 freaking dredge. I don't like this, really. I like the Dingo, man. The Dingo is a good gun. Come on. Frick six, man. The Gorgon. Look how slow this fires, man. And look how slow this reload. Look at this. That's pretty slow freaking reload. That's like a really slow reload. Let's buy this again. Come on, give us something good. Alright, the breakfast. We got the breakfast, guys. We got the breakfast. Well, tomorrow I am off of school, so hopefully I can upload a few videos. I'm gonna try to, since I'm actually gonna start uploading Elgato videos after 2 weeks. I haven't done that in a while, so. Alright, I think we're pretty set on guns right now. Oh, dog round. Where's Jug at? Is it right here? Yeah, it's right there. So, where's the dogs? If I didn't know, if you have a monkey bomb and you throw it in here, you can get upgraded monkeys. Which is good. Good. Watch out. Alright. Reload. Unimo Maxima. Oh, here's Piccolo. Look at those flames, man. That looks pretty cool. This is like my least favorite box location, right? Because you can come from there and there. And it sucks. So, most likely you will die if you go there. So that's why it sucks so bad. Because you will die if you go there. I normally like always buy this gun, but now I don't. I always buy it like on Shadow's Evil because I'm not really good at the map. If I want, y'all can. I can do a video on that. I could do a video on it, but I'm terrible at it, so I really don't want to. That's why I don't want to do it. But I suck at it. I don't know what to do, really. Only thing I know how to do is open Pack-a-Punch. That's really all I know how to do. That's all. That's it. And Pack-a-Punch, of course. Dirt at. I just don't know how to do anything else, really. And if I know what the shield parts are, I can know how to build a freaking shield, but I don't. See, that squad, I don't like that squad at all, really. I really don't like that. Oh, the minigun, man. I don't like this death machine. Death machine in your face. Oh, crap. I like how the death machine looks on Black Ops 3, though. It looks cool. Alright. Now that's out of the way, let's go buy Jug. And this thing right here is pink. Look at all that little echo right there. That's cool. Ferocious. How'd you already spawn? Come on, man. Alright, now what are we gonna do now? We're gonna save up for, what is it? Speed cola, double tap. You already have everything powered up. I am here. Yes, indeed, I am. Annoying. Dun, dun, dun. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh. Oh, no. I might have to start the train. Alright, I'm gonna make a little train right here. Alright. We gotta be very cautious right here, though. Very cautious. Alright, we're not getting the nuke, because the nuke is for noobs. Actually, never mind, we're getting the nuke.
Don't be too anxious to cross swords with Tokyo.
Screw the noobs. I'm getting it anyway. I was about to die, so I had to get it. Alright. Since we already have enough, let's just buy a double tap. What? Double tap root. Get it. Alright. Let's go.
Let's go, boys. We got liquid divinium.
I've been getting a lot of liquid divinium lately. I think it's because I've just been packing a bunch of them a lot and doing all this buying. Alright. I need 6,000 points to level up. I don't need that much, so. Yeah, we're almost there. The Man of War. I like how the manual reloads. It's cool. I haven't really seen anything that reloads like that. It looks cool. Alright. Screw this. Screw you. I need speed cola, though. That's what I need. That's what I need right now! I need speed cola right now. Demons. This is a really good spot to camp. Especially like on Black Ops 1 and World at War version for this. I'm surprised they never remade us on Black Ops 2, because if they remade it on Black Ops 2, they would have been on every zombie game from Treyarch. Not Advanced Warfare, because Advanced Warfare Zombies is not so, good as Treyarch's. Treyarch is way better. Obviously, you can tell that. My opinion, not no one else's, so
if you get all hissy-kissy about it, then I will.
I don't know what to say. Come on, dog round. I mean, I kind of running low on ammo. I need like 200 more bullets that I get full. Alright, well, we got all the perks that I need, and now I'm pretty set. All I need to do is just kill these dogs. And kill that one, and look at that reload. Yeah, so we gotta kill those dogs, and we gotta pack a punch. I wonder if we're gonna keep the safe gun. Maybe we could. We maybe could keep the safe gun. I don't want to though.
I am Hoary Demon.
Oh, where's the dog? Doggy. All right. Unimo Maxima.
At last, the tide tips.
All right, I hope you all are ready for a little long video, because we're at 20 minutes and it's around 12. So I like this little wait, what? That little cutscene right there. Of course, without the gun. Yeah, I think that's actually what it actually looks like. Of course, everybody already knows how to do this map, like, when it first came out, because it's the exact same as the other one, except it's a lot new graphics and cleaner, and it's Black Ops 3 guns, Black Ops 3 perks. Well, same perks, but different, like, it looks more clean. And, yeah, just better looking stuff. So, right now, we're just going to camp here until we get enough to pack pooch one of these guns. Both of these guns are pretty good pack plays. I might trade out this the breakfast for a different gun. Oh crap. Ooh, jeez. That was a close call. We'll be met upon you a thousandfold. There's like the one gun that's called the MX Grand. It's like on Zetsubou Noshima, and you can't even reload it until you're out of ammo clip. Like, what if you're like in a tough corner and you can't get out of it? That's gonna suck. So, just upgrade. I just leveled up this thing. Surprised I haven't leveled it up already. I've been using this gun a lot. I don't know why I haven't leveled up. Alright, we just need one more thousand and we have enough. After I pack a bunch, I'm gonna get this just for extra knifeage. It's not gonna be that big of a difference because I'm not normally gonna knife, but it's gonna help a little bit. Crap. All right, let's go, boys. Let's go. Don't yourself. We gotta be careful here because there's gonna be a lot of zombies coming here. And there we go, we got a level 20. We unlocked the Shiva, yay! We get to customize a Shiva. Yeah, I can't wait to customize a Shiva. I just can't wait. Oh crap. Crap, guys. Oh my god, dude. We almost died there. Dude, that was a really close call right there. We almost died. Yeah, but we better get that.
Erase these cursed creatures from this land.
If we haven't gotten that, we've probably been dead. Alright. Pack punching this thingy right here. Here we go.
Only by testing each
dead arm available
to me.
Whatever that is.
Where I truly learn
what I'm gonna go hit the box once. See what I get. If I get anything bad, then I might as well just not hit the box again. You know? Alright, what are we gonna get? The haymaker, is that any better? Yeah, it's actually a little bit better.
Spirits come to our aid.
My opinion, I think it's a little bit better. Look how fucking fast it shoots, though.
I fear not in great numbers.
Jeez, man, that's not a really good place to be. Not at all. Maybe if you have, like, really good guns, but not really a good place to be. We unlock fear camo. Shows you that I've gotten a lot of kills with it. I don't even have 300 kills in this lobby, so tells you that I've used this in other lobbies. There we go. Crap. I don't know, doesn't it look like this map looks like really good? Oh, come on. We almost have enough to pack punch. Come on, let's get it. Come on. Let's go.
sets me their souls.
Here we go. Come on, come on, come on. And let's get this. Let's get it. Let's get it. Let's get it. Let's go. Shoe shining 100. It's gonna shoe shine your shoes. This gun is gonna shoe shine your shoes. Ah, full metal hull. Oh, I only needed 250 kills to get the fear camera on this. That also shows you that I've been using this gun. My highest round here is at round 27. So if we get any higher, that's gonna be good. So gobblegum. There's a lot of gobblegum machines around here. Anywhere's but here.
Though its taste is foul to my palate.
Teleport to a random location. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on. We don't need it. We don't need that. We don't need that in our lives. Alright.
I take no pleasure from
cheese.
No pleasure at all.
I mean, that was actually pretty crazy.
Encircled my position.
Yeah, I did not want to be there at all. Oh yeah, I've been playing some Tomb Raider, Rise of Tomb Raider on Xbox One. It's really fun, and it's kind of challenging. It's really good. Alright, come on, zombies. Y'all afraid of me? Y'all afraid of me? Y'all afraid of me? To be fair, who actually wants to kill a zombie? Alright, it's cool, but, like, who actually wants to, you know, say, I need to find a zombie? Like, who actually said that in the zombie apocalypse? Like, no one actually said that. This is the dumbest thing to say, really. No one says that in a zombie apocalypse. Oh, Croperino, the death machine is in my place. Here we go. No, 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 no. Get out of my face, bro. Alright, we're not even gonna have time to do that next round, so might as well get rid of it right now. Alright, let's buy this. What if since I pull this thing right here, what if I press Y and it actually explodes in my inventory? That would be crazy. Oh crap, 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 crap. Crap, 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 crap. Hold on. Here we go, here we go. Come on, zombies. Oh, I have a good idea. I gotta have a good series idea for this. Let's call the series Black Ops 3 Fun Time. Black Ops 3 Fun Time. Where I just play anything, really. Anything on Black Ops 3. Black Ops 3 Zombies Fun Time. Yeah, Black Ops 3 Zombies Fun Time. That's a good idea. Why don't we do that? First episode's gonna be like 30 minutes long, but it don't matter. Hey guys, look, if I use this, look what happens. Boy, did y'all see that? Did y'all see Rick Tomlin's face there? Oh, sweet, I got a free death machine out of the deal. That's what you get for doing this. As soon as I see the first zombie, I'm gonna pick this up. Alright, picking it up! Oh man, there's already zombies everywhere, man. I was getting greedy. Greedy for flesh. Crap. I'm gonna start making my way to that little walkway. I might need that.
I will not succumb to you!
Alright, we gotta be careful now. That thing's actually really good. I mean, it might not seem that good because it's a death machine. You're probably thinking like a Reagan's better or something, but no. That's better than the ray gun. Oh crap. No, dang it. Oh, dang. Oh, that sucks. That sucks. That sucks. That sucks. That sucks. Where's Jug? Oh, Jug's all the way over there. Dang it.
I am in your debt.
Crap.
You will not forget.
Crap, 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 crap. No, no, no. Alright, well, I guess that's it for now. I guess that we died, so, yeah, guys, that's the end of episode 1 for Black Ops 3 Funtime, so hope you enjoyed. Bye!